Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Dragon's Dogma Let's Play. Where we left off, we had just finished doing some real basic quests around Cassardis and the encampment. We've got some bunnies turned in. We have some more to do, but it shouldn't take too long. But before we do that, I want to look around inside of Cassardis itself and see what we can find. Those have already been looted. All this is looted. Looted, looted, looted. That's oil. Don't care.
Quite tidy, this room.
I'll take that.
All right. So let's be methodical a bit. Let's do the map and let's see. So let's go and explore this section over here. Which looks like this is where our uncle lives, Adaro's house, right? Yeah. So let's go back up there and work our way down. Sound good? I think that sounds like a great plan. Is it this way? What are you doing?
What? Do you need something?
I don't know. What do you got there? Did you steal that from my uncle?
This is interesting.
Is this the chief's dwelling then?
Yes. Yes, it is, Rook. All right. Let's see. Let's turn on. Oh, you know what? I just realized one. Oh, I got to do a few things too. First, let's trade the airtight flask from Stanley. Where is it? It's a tool. Oh, I got two of them. All right, I bought two of them. Let's give that to Rick. Both of them. And then, Rick, let's use the airtight flask with our super potent green wash. Where is that? Where is it? Can I not do that? Sunbright. Maybe I'm wrong about that one. Maybe green warish doesn't. Maybe it's only like fruit and vegetables and plants that go bad. So let's see. Can I put more than one in here? I guess I'll do the large fish. Oh, because it's one thing per thing. Let's do, well, I can only do one there because I only have one large fish. So I have a kept large fish. And I guess I can't put in the potent green wash that I was, or not the potent one, but the other one. Well, we'll leave the other one alone. And are these reusable is the other question I have. Like after, what I was saying is I bound the lantern to another key. I didn't want to do that. Can I reuse it after I consume what is in here? So a large fish preserved for lengthy storage. We'll try that. We're going to put this on 5 so that we will give it a shot. Flask of oil. Don't care. Actually, wait a minute. What do we got? 100 gold. It's fine. He won't care. Oh, yeah. Let's put on our lantern. Oops. I did it twice on accident. Okay. Good. Green wash. Kina's note. It's not going to be equipment. Side quest. A message Kina left in her room. The words church, dragon, and witch would stand out. Okay. Well, that definitely means she's in the witchwood. I hope that this isn't a time-delayed quest. Because we're probably going to run out of time Can't do anything with that, right? Take a bucket. I don't know why I'd want that, but take all this stuff, I guess. Can I do anything with the bucket or the broom? Can you combine it? You can. Into something else. I wonder if you could create, like, flying brooms like witches. They have witches. They do have witches. That would be kind of cool. What's in here? Lots of plants. Just the one, huh? This must have been Adaro's hangout. What can you see out of his window? It's a nice view.
Kina's room bears such a pleasant scent.
Oh, it's Kina's room. Okay. That's one thing about women. They definitely have good taste in smells. In my experience, anyway. And style, usually. Had you an empty flask, you might fill it here. At least...
In truth, our first duty is to repair the broken pier. Might be rewarding in its own way.
Can we give this guy something?
Back on my boat for a fair bit. That much is certain.
What could we give him to heal him? Let's see. Let's see if we can do... Present...
In truth, our first duty is to repair the broken pier.
Well, let's give him the fish and see what happens. Yeah.
Kind of you.
All right. Does that help you at all?
In truth?
No. But now let's see if the... what do you call it? The airtight flask is back. It was a tool, right? No, it gets used. It gets used up. Okay. I know that's very rude of what I'm doing, but I'm just trying to be thorough. Oops, sorry, dude. I didn't mean to hit ya. I probably just undid what I did for him. I'm so sorry. All right, let's get out of here. Making a ruckus. Okay, can we get on the roof? I think it looks... it was cute. No. Not here. How about... Doesn't look like... Why would this be any different, Rick? Answer, it would not be. Let's go in here. What is this? A little storage area? What do we got? Anything good? Empty chest. We must have already gotten stuff out of there. Is gotten the right... Retrieved? Got? Gotten? I don't know. It doesn't sound right. Let's go down here. Whee! Chest.
Let's have a look.
What's this?
Warlock's draft. Warlock's warlock. Okay, we got clean papyrus. Can we combine this with... Maybe you could make a scroll or something? There it is. Yaz picked it up. Unique medicinal concoction that restores one's magic to normal. Ooh, I want to give this to Mr. Stanley. All right. This might be jumpable. Yep, okay. Yep, and I do remember there is a way you can get up here, because there's eggs. You can usually... It won't let me for some reason. You can see them... You can see them blinking, which usually means you can pick stuff up. Almost, do I have to break it first? Aha, I do.
Are you certain we ought to enter someone's home unbidden?
No, I'm not, but we're going to anyway, aren't we? Come on down. Desiccated herbs. I wonder if the game actually... cares about that. I don't think they do. People seem to be...
What's this?
I don't know. What is it? Ooh. Now, who grabbed that? because that was definitely worth the challenge of climbing. Can I run and jump over there? We're definitely going to try. Oh, I can't. But there might be a different way to get up there. How do I get up there? Over here, maybe? Can I? I cannot. Okay. That's all right. Okay. How about here? Oh, I was so close. I have a feeling we can do this.
I'll take that.
Well, not like that, we can't. Hold on. Can you give me a boost, anyone? Can someone give me a boost? I could grab them. What's in here? Hello? Oh, this is my house.
Is this your home, Arisen?
Apparently. Doesn't smell as good as Kina's, huh? I know. Very modest. Nothing more to see here, guys. Come on. This is the healer's area, right? I do believe. Nothing to take here. Nope. It would be nice if somehow the game automatically assigned healing items to a specific hotkey, and then it would automatically like manage that for you, because things will go bad if you don't use them. We've been there. So I think we've got, I think we've got this whole area right here explored. Let's go in here. Let's go down there. Okay. This is my house, right? No, it's not.
Quite tidy, this room.
Oh, it's the inn. Yeah, there's nothing else. That's the inn. Okay, so on our map, can I hit M? I can't. So we're here. So we need to go outside in order to explore more. Okay. Got it. I know, Adaro. I'm going to go get Kina. I promise. The barn. Let's go.
Villagers take turns standing watch.
Let's go up here.
What's that?
I don't know. Something you found. Hello. Are you the guard?
A man needs see to his own safety.
Chaz. Nice to meet you, Chaz. Can I do anything? I can take the flask. There was more. I'll just take these flasks, okay? Now that we're up here, can we go out the window? We cannot go out the window. Why not? It seems like a thing we should be able to do. Ooh, how do I get up there? That is absolutely a bird thing. Or maybe we're not supposed to. Maybe it's just supposed to be like a challenge thing. I have a heavy attack, but that's not... Yeah, that's not going to work. There is a thing up there. I can see it. I can't do anything with it with my equipment. Wait, whoa. I might be able to throw something. Let's see. What can I throw? Well, I can't. You know what? It's just a thing. It's fine. Let's go down. Okay. Put away your weapon for now. Okay. Let's go inside. That's the stone. There's got to be some good stuff in here, right? Like some hay or something to eat. Oh. Hi, guys. You can't grab them or anything. Okay. Can I go between you and grab anything? No, I cannot. There's another ladder here. Let's go up this. What do we got? Anything good? Nothing. But it looks like there's a way out. So, it wasn't all for naught. Can we use this? We can. Good. Okay, so we are on top of this area now. Hey, a chest. Cloud wine. Let's see if we can find that. I would have thought that would have been a curative. Oh, we do have Mithridate. Okay. What the heck? Is it a material? Cloud wine. Affects a single target. A combinable material. Restores some health. Restores some stamina. Favored by Mercedes. Matured green ore. Okay. Got it. So cloud wine and green wash equals matured green wash. We've been down there already, right? No. We have not, actually. We tried to get up there, but we couldn't. But we can get up and then up, I think, here? No? That's too high, but we could come over. Is there any reason to do that? Does not appear to be any reason that we'd want to. Okay. Let's come over this way, then. Let's go up. Oop. Come on. And then up. No? I can't get up there. Really? Okay. Let's go across. Get up here? No, I cannot. Gotta be able to get up to some of these things, right? That's crazy. I would think I'd be able to get up there. But okay, if you say so, game. So we've explored this whole area now. Right? How do I zoom out? Left, right stick is zoom. Oh, there we go. I am zoomed out as much as I can be. Okay. What does that say? Petlos. Notes board, knowledge chair, riftstone, barn, your house. Okay. All right, let's go down and explore over here. We've already been on the beach, so we'll go across the street. Over there. All right. Is there anything over here? Can I get up? I cannot. Benita's house. The fishmonger. She's a fishmonger. What a title. What do you do for a living? I mong fish. Nothing is blinking. Doesn't mean there's nothing, right? In this case, it does. Can you pick these up? No. Wow, I got a lot of oil. Nothing. That's her fishing pole, I think. Yeah, I think it is. Okay, we can't do any... Ooh, nice. Guess there was something in there worth getting. Alrighty. Hey. Who are you? Who are you?
These days, you've got to watch out for yourself.
Agreed. Okay. So that was this hair area here. Let's go to the next home. Or whatever.
New shoes certainly do make a lot of expressions.
what an odd thing to say. Of course we do. There's an apple. Okay. Geraldo's grocery.
Appears this grocer is responsible for much of the village's provisions.
Nice. Nothing blinking. Guessing it's all like unbreakable. True story. Okay, let's go in here. Nothing. I'm in a fisherman's house. Okay, so this is the fisherman's house, which is the next door over the previous one. Let's go upstairs then. Can I? No. Nothing. De nada. Now let's get out of here. Actually, that's a barrel we can crush. Anything? Hey, horsebud milk. Okay, that was worth it. All right, so we're down the street here. You look a lot like my cousin.
Fate mocks me.
Sorry, Inez.
I thought to run. Even made a start of it. Yet here I am again.
All right.
Can't go near the water for fear of monsters.
Hey, Barton.
Best you watch yourself.
You watch yourself. Can't get the pumpkins. This is the store. Okay.
They've wares to sell here.
Okay. I see that. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna take all of your spare change. Go upstairs where you live. It's so bizarre. So weird. Okay. Nothing. All right. Nothing. Nothing. Okay, where are we at? We are on the other side of the street. Okay. Ooh, this is interesting. Can I go in there? No, it's just a weird geographical feature of some kind. I'll just fall. That'd be such a wuss. Fisherman's house, which we've already been. Or there might be multiple fishermen. I think there are because there's nothing in here. And this is different. Okay. And go that way. What's in here?
We can rent for day or night. Simply leave word with the inkkeeper.
Oil. Ha! Nothing. Okay.
What's this?
How come you found something and I didn't? I mean, I'm grateful. Don't get me wrong. It just doesn't make sense to me. I was literally right there, and I didn't find it.
Okay. Crates may hold aught of use.
Where are they? Where's a crate? How did you see? That's what I'm saying. Oh, because I didn't have a flask. Okay. Nothing there. Mm-hmm. Whoa. All right, so that's that whole side up to that spot here. Right, so that's explored. Let's go over here now, which I believe...
Where shall we head?
I don't know yet. Is this the grocery? No. This is... What is this place? We've been here, I feel like. Haven't we? Yes. I've already been here, guys. Nothing to see here. Another fisherman's house. Wolf strategy. Small coin pouch. Anything else? No. What's wolf strategy? Tool, right? Yeah. An ancient pawn book that advises using a shield counterattack to defend against a wolf's jumping bite. Use. Oh, cool. The pawn gained knowledge.
Learn the contents of this book.
Cool. Good. Oop, sorry guys, didn't mean to do that. Sorry about that, Yaz. Wake up.
Just about got my feet back under me, finally.
Good.
Before all else, I best attend to my tackle. It's lain unused for far too long.
Okay. Where's your tackle? Is that something that we can have? All right, let's get out of here. And we can go up those stairs, but I think there's more aught over here. Is that the right way to use aught? I don't know. There's more aught here, I think is the way. It's like stuff. It's like used as a noun and... It's different than the way that we use it in English. I'm gonna start seeing if I can do stuff with oil, because I have tons of it. Tons and tons.
I'll take that.
All right. Is there anything behind the curtain? No, sir. Wait. Oh, that was just you conversing. Option. Okay. There's nothing back here. Okay, we're up the hill at this point. Let's go back this way. See if we can get on the roofs anyhow. Somehow. Through here. Ah, we didn't see this one. Inez's alehouse. We just met him laying down, I believe. Or no, he was out in the street, I think. Thank you. Nothing. Oops, sorry. I'm sorry.
It's no great love for the village that keeps me here. Truth be told.
Oh, it's a her.
It pains me to leave behind patrons who've given me their custom so faithfully.
She's the ill person. Okay. Got it. Don't mind me, Inez. Oh, there's a ladder. That's good. Let's see. Nothing. Okay, let's go up the ladder. There's got to be something good up here, right? Yes, a chest. What's in here? Demon's periapt. Okay. Good, we've got a bunch of those that we can use. Okay, go ahead.
What's that?
I don't know. What did you find? All right. See where these go. There was no way to get out. There was no way to get on the roofs yet. Hello, who are you? Oh, geez, I didn't mean to startle you. Here, put this away.
With the dragon come and all, it's become dangerous around these parts.
Sorry, Emma, I didn't mean to scare you.
Still, the woods outside the village should be safe. I'll go fetch another bundle of herbs.
Okay, go for it. What's this? 1,000 gold at the Wishing Well. 100 gold at the Wishing Well. I wonder if this comes back each time. Hey, there's a ladder. Up to the roofs, too. Good, I'm glad we came this way. Oops. Have it. Aha! All right. Another chest. Good stuff. Hemp, which can be used as upgrade materials, so don't dismiss it. It's actually pretty good. Okay, let me get my bearings here. All right, we're on the roofs. That's good. Roofs. Roof. Let's see if we can go over here. We can. Ooh, there's somewhere we can drop into. And I'm thinking we should. Let's do it. What's in here? Oh, this is Inez's alehouse. Okay, so we could have gotten on the roof. After all. No, I haven't come at an impasse. I'm just enjoying stealing everything from everywhere, game. Appreciate your concern, though. Very kind of you. We could definitely jump that, right? Oh, yeah. $100 gold. Not bad. Worth the jump. Worth the jump. Okay. I think we're getting... I think we're getting to the point where we don't have much more to explore here. Is there any reason that we'd want to go this way? Perhaps, yes. Any stuff over there? There's some stuff over there. How do I get over there? Maybe I could jump over and over and over and over. I don't know. I'm gonna do the jump here, I think. And then over this way. Yep. I don't think I can make that. I don't think I can. Maybe there's something on the other side to get over there. It looks separate. It does look separate. Thing up here? Nope. Okay. Ah, chest. What do we have here? Leather bandings. That's probably something that we could wear, maybe? Let's check our equipment real quick. Oh, it's, not feeling it. Not feeling it. And it's actually worse. Small net. Okay, there's the well. We've almost gone full circle around the place. It's almost nighttime. Jeez, we've been at this a bit. Okay, let's do. Let's see if we can... Maybe we could make the jump onto that tarpy thing and then climb up. It's not really close to it, though. And I don't see... I mean, I know we could make the jump onto the tarpy thing. But I don't... maybe we could make it from there. Hold on a moment. We might be able to do this. Can I... There we go. Let's do that. Already done all of this. Let's jump over here. Okay, that's pretty good distance. Maybe we can do it. Maybe we can, if we do it off. Well, let's see, what else? Is there anything else that we can explore over here first on the roofs? I don't know. Have I been up here? I have. Okay, I didn't go over here yet. And this looks like we're supposed to try. Okay, we're over here, but it looks like maybe this could be reached in any traditional sense. And it's already nighttime. Let's put on our lantern. Oh, it was already on. Arisen. Okay. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Maybe we can go this way. Yes. Okay. Now we're cooking. Now we're cooking. We might be able to do it this way, guys. We are going to try. Well, we got on this one. Ooh. I don't know if we're allowed to do this. Damn it. Dang it. Let's see. I have to go back in the alehouse. Who are you?
Hey, a moment. I would not ask this of anyone but you.
Oh, it's Elvar.
I have news for Merin. Dark news. I fear I cannot bring myself to face him. Will you go in my stead?
Sure. I don't know who Merin is.
His brother is dead.
Oh, jeez.
It happened on the shore a ways.
That sucks.
We were fleeing the worm, and he... Cortez leapt before the beast's talons to shield us.
I died a hero.
I saw it. Saw him hurtling through the air. Saw him fall back to the ground.
It's all right, Elvar.
I did nothing. Just watched the poor man die.
You couldn't have helped him, right?
I cannot face Merin for the shame of it. He deserves to know what happened, but I... Please, please go and tell him.
All right, I'll tell him. Now... This is probably in town, Grim Tidings. Let's see if we can find it on the map. Yeah, it's right down the road here, right across the street from us. Let's go and talk to him.
We best find Merin.
We will. We will. No, no worry, cuz.
Greetings.
Where are we? Who are you?
Fortune sees fit for us to live an interesting time.
Alita, I don't think I've met you yet.
Our village playing host to a dragon.
It's crazy, isn't it? We've been here before. Okay, so people come back into their houses after they leave. All right, so... Debop. We missed the alehouse somehow. Where is it? It's down through here, isn't it? Yes. Yes, it is. There's the ladder. Let's go back up. I want to see if I can get to that. I do. Actually, we could jump from right here. Couldn't we? Wait a minute. All that work I was doing for no reason. Oh, wait. I'm on the wrong side. I didn't do it for no reason. I'm just silly. Okay, so we got to go back up here. And then... That's true. That's true, whoever said that. Now, how did I... Oh, yeah. Over this way. Then over here. Yeah. So far, so good. Okay. This is where we jumped and fell before, so let's try not to do that again. Right here. Okay. Good, good. Let's be careful. Okay. It's all right. It's all right. I'm gonna guess this isn't gonna let us. I'm gonna try anyway. Let's be very careful. Can we jump up here? We can, okay. All right, we might be able to do this, team. Whew. Get it! Oh! Face plant! Oh, that hurt. What did I do? I just triggered a cutscene? Maybe because it's nighttime. Hello, strange maiden. Should I go talk to her? She's on the dock over there. Yeah, let's go talk to her. I know what it is, I'm pretty sure. Oops. Sorry, let me get back in that bubble there. I got all these healers are trying to heal me. They're like, dibs on healing the Arisen. All right, I'm good enough, guys. That was comical. That was comical. And then we'll go...
Let's deliver Elvar's message.
Yeah, let's do that. You're right. You're right.
Seems the dragon left many injured in its wake.
I think it's up here, right? This is Elvar. This is, what's his name's house? Yeah, this is where we need to go. You can see the red circle on the mini-map there. Hey, what's your name?
Our chief suffers in these times. That there was some way to help him.
Yeah.
They say when a dragon appears, it portends doom on all surrounding lands. I know of villagers that packed all and struck out for safer waters after an attack.
Maybe we should do that? I don't know.
What? Cortez is found? I see.
Well, I couldn't get in front of him, so this is awkward.
As well. Cortez made his choice. He faced his end with valor and died a man.
Yeah.
Elvar bears no fault in that.
Good for you for thinking
no cause
that.
To blame himself.
You're a good dude.
My thanks, good Fisher. I am sorry this burden fell upon you. I shall go and put Elvar at ease.
Gotta stick together in these times, guys, right?
Our respects to the dead.
That's right. I agree. Hey.
Tempis will burn the whole world up, way I see it. Save someone can stop him.
We'll stop him. Don't you worry about that. Okay, let's go down and talk to that mysterious person down here. On the village pier.
Just as you'd expect for a fishing village.
Hello.
In the water over long.
You can see me.
I can. Hello, Ulra.
Then you are one known to the dragon, bound within the Eternal Ring.
Yeah.
I have dire need of the Arisen strength. Please, sir, will you lend me your aid?
Yes. If you take me to Bitter Black Isle, I'm coming back, though.
You have my eternal thanks. You speak now to a shadow of sorts. My flesh resides elsewhere. I would take you there now, if it please you.
Oh, boy. There's nothing I could do, so let's just see this to the end, and then I'll warp back.
I ask you, is that the fate you've chosen of your own will?
No.
You are arisen.
I want to go back. This is cool. I've never watched this before. I've known it was here, but I never watched it, from what I remember.
We stand now on Bitter Black Isle.
Bitter Black.
Far a sea from the cove we departed. I would ask you to explore its depths.
All right. That was quite an introduction. Well, I'm going to say this is a good place to end it. We'll end it here, and then when we come back, we'll be taking the boat back to Cassardis, because from what I recall, well, let's just go talk to some folks real quick, just so we can get, see if there's any...
Were it possible, I would not...
I don't understand why the camera's down so low.
But I fear I myself do not know it better. My past, my aims in coming here, all of it is lost, as in a fog. All I know is that I, like you, was called here, and am bound to stay. I sensed you in the distance and called to you for help. I knew somehow, as by instinct, that you could grant the wish of the one who dwells below. Just as I know my role here is to aid you in that pursuit.
Okay, so I have a finger maiden, so to speak.
I am versed in the purification of cursed artifacts.
Okay.
Should you in your travels find such ensorcelled objects...
Ensorcelled, that's sweet.
The procedure requires but a few rift crystals, and it is a service I would gladly tender. I shall aid you however I can, for therein lies my own path forward. If there is aught I can do...
What can I learn? I don't have enough to do anything.
If there is aught I can do, say it.
Okay.
I shall aid you however I can, for therein lies my own path forward.
Can I do anything? I don't have anything. Yeah, I don't need anything.
I shall aid you however I can.
Okay, this is how we get back to Cassardis, though. If only you had a cursed thing. I'm not going to open that. I'm not going to open that request board. A mahogany cape. Let's take a look at that, though. It goes down by one. It looks cool. It's more resistance to sleep, which is interesting. All right, I'm going to not wear it right now. What else is there around here? Anything? Okay. Yeah, I'm going to end it here. Let's get a group photo going. And I hope to see you in the next one, where we're going to basically continue where we left off. We're going to go back to Cassardis, and we are going to continue our little exploration there. Hopefully, maybe I can figure out how to get on that roof. That's my hope anyway. Anyway, thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Let's try this again. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.